Cena 3-2-1 for sure now. And get in the back line. Spike on here. Oh, I think their main group is on here. Keep the damage range on me. And they're now on here. This is the range group. They're going up the stairs. They're gonna make a stand on. I'm down. You got Banner.
Sorry,
Banner.
Okay.
Oh. No worries.
Down on
you, attack. Waypoint is open.
Okay, this time they're down.
Finally down in them.
Yeah, keep the pressure up, but.
User disconnected from your channel.
Well, it might not have been pretty, but.
Fine, you got him.
Just good.
Oh no, Guns is back.
Ooh, where?
Guns coming in at your.
Let's move ahead.
Over there.
Oh, I see.
Where Guns is dying.
Are they coming in Guns placing?
This is no time for puns, man.
Hey. Puns. There's always time for puns.
Especially gun puns.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Okay. Do they have the shrine bit thing? Nope. Let's whip this up. I think they're trying to choke us. But we got more AoE than them. Aww. That was actually quite fun. Yep, they're waiting on the side here. And if I remember correctly, I'm just gonna run Empire and Fake Wave. Yeah, they don't want to push. I'm gonna push a bit closer, we're gonna. And CC on their way. Just wait with your high cooldown stuff. You just want
that's
to
probably,
choke us.
That was probably the worst fake push
I ever saw. They got reinforcements from behind.
Oh yeah. We're gonna back up. We're gonna back up to the archway. Double time back up. Small cooldown stuff behind.
Pick up Earth almost.
Oh, this was some Lloyd. Even closer. And keep them powers for the range.
You got Art on the left, they're
stacking
up.
Yeah, CC and spike on us. Get behind archway. And cut them off. Nice spike. Really close. If you're melee. Push him. Another spike on me if you can. Keep the damage up. Don't let them regroup. Be prepared to disengage them.
Wells
and
Empire's
again. Repair. And move a bit closer. Don't move on too far though, because I think Art will try to jump us. Yep. Art next.
Wells off cooldown.
Alright, spike on us now.
CC.
Wells down.
Yep. Banner on us if we can.
Banner.
Nice banner. And move back a bit. We got one down to the right. Got on power. And save your CC and stuff.
What is?
And push in and CC on him now. In front, in front. On the road. Keep the damage up.
They've got some thieves, so watch out.
Okay. Just keep the damage up. We're gonna regroup now. Move house. Move out. 3, 2, 1. Okay, move back and CC.
Wells ready.
Spike on those trees on me.
Wells down.
One down, two down. Fucks him. And keep the range. Another empower and then we're gonna push. 3, 2, 1, push forward. That's CC on him. To catch him. Can go a full push now. One down to the left of us. Make sure you got him killed. But I think they're scouting. Nice. Ah, sorry. Right. Nice, good fight.
That's lovely. I'll check.
Okay, let's move a bit closer. Are they on both sides of us?
Yeah.
In the back, 180. I'm not sure if they can know we can CC on this and spike on the side. All your CC and spike here. And move back. On the side. And water's on us. You got it. You got one down. Focus on that side. In front. And push in a bit.
Wall's down.
And keep pushing up. CC behind. And smush me. Just keep the damage up.
Sentry can't.
CC in front.
Nice. Much better. Oh, QQ is engaging another group, I think. Save QQ. In here. CC behind them and then. I think the main group is to the left, so we're just gonna wait on this sentry and kill these stragglers.
They wait.
Don't overextend. Okay, be prepared to go CC in front. Move a bit closer.
And move up.
Okay, there's a big group. Kind of. And they're engaging for CC in front. Don't move in. We're gonna wait for another. They're pushing, spiking us. On here, in the circle.
Almost
got one up. Yep, got him down. Finish him. Keep the damage up, and we're gonna empower, and then we're gonna push. 3, 2, 1. CC behind him, and spike in front. Just run behind him.
CC.
Yep. And damage, I think this is the last of them. Knock him off the cliff! Knock him off the cliff! Banish! Banish! I think we got our revenge on Ark.
This is a good cliff for recreating a landmine.
One on the sentry. It's probably not a threat. I just flipped this camp. Okay, there they are again. Okay guys, back off from the sentry. Kill this guy. Gonna back off around this corner. CC on that corner. And spike on the corner. Spike in front. And CC go up on the hit middle again. The higher gun. Keep backing off, see if we can drag him out. And we empower Spartus and gun it.
What?
And CZ down in front, let them push in. There's one down if we can range him down on the edge. He's right in front, push it in a bit. Okay, push in a bit. And in Paris, CZ. And move back. Oh, QQ came in as well. Move the circle in a bit. Let's get him back up. And move closer. Okay, let's empower, see if we can cut him off a bit. See if my QQ impression. And 3 to 1, let's move. I want to coordinate the spike and CC. I want the CC behind him here. And the spike on me now. Keep the spike up. You got one down. You're gonna move back. And we're gonna empower. Again.
Mid-lice.
And V21, let's move to a portal. This last push was great. Good job. Make sure we get this guy as well. Even though we had some help with QQ. From QQ. That's it.
Yes.
Well, wall is down. We're not gonna go in right away. We're just gonna move the cluster here so you can see what we're up.
Do some BAs
or something. Oh, yeah.
We should go.
Second here, swiftness. We're gonna empower, but we're not gonna go towards them. I want a Veil in front, anyways. Keep on us move. Okay, we're going towards them. Spike them in here. And then move up where they were. Move away from this spot. Just spike in the middle, we got one down. Keep focusing them. And we're gonna push it. Their ACs. Just push damage on here. Get them off the ACs. I'm down, Banner on me. Banner, no.
Sorry.
No worries. Just keep the range on that of those ACs. Should be able to. One big spike in the roof. Both ACs are down.
Nice hook.
QQ are pushing, so they should be one.